It's no secret the world is going mobile. With mobile devices more accessible than ever, the reach this channel has is massive. So why not use it for something that would benefit people and improve their quality of life? mNutrition decided to do exactly that, to use the mobile channel and reach out to over 3 million people in 12 African and Asian countries, providing them with useful advice to help them improve their nutrition. Since the beginning of the project in 2014, the mNutrition content team created 10,000 text and voice messages for mobile operators to send to farmers and others who expressed interest in receiving tips on agriculture, health, and nutrition. However, what mattered most wasn't merely the quantity, but the quality of those messages. Each message needed to be factually accurate, relevant for the local context, and make sense to the target audience. To achieve this, in-country local content partners and local stakeholders were brought on board. The local content partners, who played a key role in the content production process, first went through detailed training on how to break down complex information and make it mobile-ready and understandable by the general public. To make the training as effective as possible and reach the desired learning outcomes, ILRI adapted the mAgri and mHealth core content developed by BMJ and CABI to the principles of a blended learning approach using innovative technologies such as e-learning and online proctoring. Other key participants in the project were the local stakeholders, such as government representatives, researchers, doctors, professors, and local communities. They worked closely with the local content partners by providing their inputs on the most pressing agricultural and health issues. After 3 years of hard work, training, and refinement, the project has established a number of processes that can outlive it and be applied for countless different initiatives. And the best part? All the knowledge and material is available through the Nutrition Knowledge Bank. The innovation, best practices, and groundbreaking approach that were part of the fabric of mNutrition can now take on a life of their own and continue bringing benefits and improving the life of the poor around the globe by bettering their livelihoods and changing their nutrition outcomes.